the server-based operating system in which we used prior to transferring to the web-based product was a lot more capital intensive. We had to maintain a lot more equipment, and from time to time there were pretty substantial capital investments. With the new web-based product, all of that goes away. You have a PC and you have printers. That's it.